Hey guys, welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts Birthday Sleep. We're going to Neverland, baby. Finally. Like, I was a little worried we weren't going to be able to beat this story. What's Tinkerbell? Oh, Mickey's here too. Oh, you can see your panties. Okay, we start off with Mickey? Okay. What's he doing here? Uh-oh.
Move it.
Huh?
Let's try kicking it.
How'd you live unconscious, buddy?
Name's Ventus, but everybody just calls me Ven. Huh. Guess when I sat down to rest, I must have fallen asleep.
But where'd you come from?
Well, you see...
All right, we're going!
So long, Ven!
Hey, where are you guys off to?
Pink saw a shooting star, and we're gonna go hunt it down.
A shooting star? Mind if I come along?
Of course not. But you gotta agree to follow us.
Yeah, it's right over that way, by the Indian camp.
Ready, man? Forward, march.
Hey. They follow, but like I'm gonna be doing most of the combat and stuff. Hey, look! We're already in the fight! That's weird, the game didn't fill that time. Boom! Oh, went too high! Hit him, there we go. Shocky. Ooh, strength increase. Why won't this jar go down? Did enemies get more health? I clearly got more strength just now. Which way is the Indian camp again? I don't remember. That guy fell to death. Oh, gorilla! Metal Fall! Now I gotta fight these enemies again! Where's the entrance? I hate that I can't jump out of the water. Oh, I can see another one. Do I have fire? Oh, I don't have fire. Weird. I have magnet. Hey, where's you're going? Oh, I didn't land all the hits. Don't you hit me. I missed. Well good? Well good. Peter Pan!
Peter Pan!
Who do we have here?
Never seen you before.
I'm Vint. Call me Vint.
Well, if you say so. Tension! Now then, man. I don't suppose you'd want to capture some real pirate treasure.
Real pirate treasure?
Sure!
Well, guess who caught sight of Hook right when he was stashing his treasure? What do you say we sneak in and grab it?
Oh, boy!
Let's go! Ow! Oh!
Tinkerbell? What's gotten into you?
We were all supposed to go hunt for a shooting star again.
Forget that. Pirate treasure is way more fun. Tink, you're coming with us.
He just left.
To an invitation? Come on, Ben. You're a better sport than her, right?
I'd love to join you, but first I want to find the shooting star.
Guess just ditching them, okay. Okay, which way? Ah, gorilla!
Yeah.
Oh, he's too big. Why'd you go that way? This thunder one kind of sucks because, like, unless they're, like, exactly getting hit, you're just wasting time. Okay, now which way is the camp? I see you in camp right there. Yep, we made it. Excuse me. Now, where is that shooting star? AKA Mickey. Hey, is this a little thingamajigger?
Star shard?
A shooting star and a pixie. Must be my birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
One of Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow, if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop!
Uh-oh, inverse! See y'all in the verse. Fine. Only one of you gets whacked today. Magnum, I'm turning you off, because, like, you're not even helpful. Oh, great, the totem poles are back. Diamond dust. I didn't even land my ice move. Oh, I'm getting pot shot by these bunnies. Gorillas. Try. I love that you can still see the A button whenever it slows down. It's funny.
Tinkerbell's been fixing that.
Then I'm too late. Hook's gonna pay for this.
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. That old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet.
Okay, head that way. Let's save. But first, take out Magnet. It's useless to me. Which way is it? Door here? Oh, base. I forgot about this place.
Peter Pan ahoy! Mandalong! long time and...
Sheesh! Look out!
Cannon fire? Where's it coming from?
On the water! Over there!
What a shot! Tink, well escaped! How?
Tink, it's you!
Oh, it found me from Terra.
What? A strange fellow with a funny looking sword has... Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink, if you would.
What?
It's pixie dust. Bet you feel lighter now, don't you?
Attain glide! Press and hold B while jumping to glide. Let's see, glide across five gaps and reach new places. Wait, do I have to connect it? Hang on, let me check real quick. Yeah. Do I have the unequipped air dash? Here, try something real quick. Cause I'm holding it, but like, I'm not gliding. Oh, B! I'm an idiot. There we go. Air dash and glide are two different things. Now let's go beat up Hook. Wait, am I going the right way or like... I see Hook's ship. No, I don't want to hit that. I want to hit the rocks. No, no enemies. Rocks. Stop turning around at the enemies. Okay, we're here. All right, Captain Hook, time for you and me.
At last, that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
He's so happy.
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Floggle the eyes. No, don't tell me.
Unguard! Uh-oh!
No! Not again! Stay away from me!
I don't think so.
Now you're stuck in the rock in a hard place, Hook. Be Captain Hook! Wow, he has 3 bars! Alright, let's see. Whoa!
Gotcha. Face me,
whoa! Ah, get me out of here!
Freeze!
Yeah! Just gotta be
I'm trying to get back up, but like, whoa! Man, he's tough! Who the fuck Captain Hook would be tough? What the? Okay, I don't know what I did. Wait, I'm already up? On guard! He's like actually on fire. That's a nice touch. Uh-oh, only did 14, not 15. On guard! You know, I don't really fight that many humanoid opponents in this game. Report. Gotcha. Oh! Look out! Ow! Oh, you got lucky! Uh-oh. Here. Ha-ha! Hey! Uh-oh. Way low. I'm a potion. Aw, dang it! I was so close! Come on, cure hero! Yay! Come and get me! Work. Great. Hey, hey, stop hitting me! Oh, I got a bit too! Woo! Uh-oh. Should've packed more potions! Oh man! Okay. That was a long fight. Here, let's go to continue real quick. We're going kind of overtime, but like, I don't care. Okay, let's see here. Sliding dash is... Here. Let's try this again. I'll call it the part the second I beat him. I almost had him too, he had like little health. Got him. Not doing as much health as I thought it would be. Hey, stop it! Block! If I die right now, I'm going to, like... damage when you throw him into the crocodile. No block! I'll wait. Oh, okay. That's it. Next part, we beat up Captain Hook because, like, he takes a while, and I don't want to, like, spend the whole part, like, trying to get to him to low health. So here's what we're gonna do. Command deck. Slide makes you go near him, so, like, we're gonna swap that. We're gonna save. And then next time, we're gonna beat up Captain Hook. I didn't think he'd be that tough! But, hey! We're fighting a guy who can't just get cheesed by our super move, so, hey, what you gonna do? Anyway, let's just drive from the real fight. I'll see you guys next time with more Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. Bye!